leave the European Union. That in itself could annoy some Leave voters. Some say, though, that if there is a quick general election, a snap general election, a winning pro-EU party